I'm pleased to be here. I am Bob Bement, the Chief Nuclear Officer of Palo Verde, the largest carbon-free generating source in the United States of America, right here in Arizona, and very proud to be there. I've worked for Arizona Public Service about the last 12 years and feel blessed to be part of a company and part of a state where people work together to make life better for people, and I feel that my company is part of that. I grew up in Eastern Oregon, a little town called Vail. Orida is the big producer, so a big farming community, kind of like this, except we had one crop season, so not exactly like this. Where you have multiple crop seasons. My grandfather was an electrician, worked on hydro plants, putting in hydro plants at the Snake River in Columbia. So my family's been carbon-free generation for three generations now. When he retired, he lived in Astoria, Oregon, but he was a snowbirder in Yuma, Arizona. So for multiple years, my grandpa and grandma came down here, and so I'm very pleased to be speaking with y'all this morning.